It's already been a busy summer for Arkansas quarterback Ryan Mallett. Preseason photo shoots, offseason conditioning, summer classes, and injury rehab on his left foot. But that busy schedule won't include attending the prestigious Manning Passing Academy in Louisiana next week as a counselor. Now, initially, Mallett said it was because of his foot rehab, while Coach Bobby Petrino stated it had to do with summer school. Petrino and the UA Media Relations Department clarified Friday both reasons for missing out were accurate. Now, the initial discrepancies in their explanations drew some attention from fans and media, mainly because everyone wants to know if Mallett will be ready for preseason practice beginning in August.